Biecki, the home favourite. It's another big one. That's a huge one from Bukio Biecki.
Yes!
This could be a new record. He wanted to try and eclipse Jacko Gill's 23 metres.
And he looks like he could have done intensely. That. Intensely.
That was superb. Look at the loft. Look at it beyond the championship record. We know he smashed that. And Jacko Gill's record from August 2013 is surely in peril from the pole. Konrad Bukio-Biecki. He knows it. It's a new world under 20 record. 23-34 for Konrad Bukio-Biecki. Fantastic stuff.